I wanted to record a movie about what Norah and I do for the weekend, so here it is. What do you want to do this weekend?
Go indoor skydiving. That's what we're doing right now, but it's right over there.
What else do you want to do?
Sledding.
And?
Swimming and ice skating and playing with Emily. She wants to go ice skating and swimming.
Nobody wanna see us together, but it don't matter.
First thing on the agenda, indoor skydiving. Was sledding. Tell me about sledding.
And the two ones were like whoosh. And Dad pulled me so I don't have to walk down that hill.
Oh yeah?
Where it couldn't slide it.
Uh-huh.
And then, I didn't know there was a tiny, tiny, tiny hill. I went down it. And then it went gold when it was still flat, kind of.
Yeah. And that's all. Okay.
And this guy jumped out of my way. He's like, wah! Like that.
Oh, okay.
Swimming at the rec center, one of Nora's favorite things to do.
Do you believe in magic? In a young girl's heart? How the music can free her whenever it starts, and it's magic.
music is scary.
Makes you feel happy like an old time movie. I'll tell you about the magic and the free of soul. But it's like trying to tell a stranger about a rock and roll.
What jump are you gonna do this time? Twist 30. Okay, let's see it.
I try to do as many fun things as I can with Norah, and ice skating's one of them.
So there you have it. That's one weekend with Norah and I.